Welcome children, once again we are going to do our English 2 class. So before we start our class, let's do one run. So we are going to do this runs with action, okay? The name of the rhymes is hot cross bun. So everyone follow me, okay? Hot cross bun, hot cross bun. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross bun. If you have no daughter, give them to your son. Hot cross bun, hot cross bun. Once again, repeat these rhymes. Hot cross bun, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross bun. If you have no daughter, give them to your sons. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. So that's all for today's rhyme. So now we are going to start our class. So yesterday we have learned the names of different natural things. So today we are going to learn again the names of different things made by human beings, man-made things. I will show you the different things which are made by human beings. So I will show you first. What is this? This is a plain things. Now this is a toys. These toys, who made these things? Who made these things? This beautiful colorful yellow rings. Who made all these things? These things are made by human being. What is the names of these things? It is a toys. Again, I will show you another things which are very common in every human beings. What is this? This is a what? Mobile. These mobiles are also made by human beings. This is a mobile. This mobile is also made by human beings. Again, I will show you another things that is made by human being. What is this? This is a pen. This pen is also made by human beings. This is a pen. This pen also made by human beings. This is a human being things. And again, I will show you another things. Here is your book. This book, who made this book? Who made this book? This wonderful rhymes books, who made these books? They are made by human beings. These are man-made things. Again, I will show you another picture. Another things, not a picture. What is this? This is a bag. No, this bag, this also made by men. This is a man-made things. This also made by human beings. Again, here is your another playing things. This ball, this is beautiful with blue and yellow color. This blue ball is also made by human beings. Other than this also, we have so many things like TV, like this watch, like fan, house, car, bus, and so many different things like pencil, bags, your school things, all these water bottles, eraser, cutter, and all these things are made by human beings. So your homework is to write five man-made things. Five man-made things you have to write at home and send us in our group. So that's all for today's class. Thank you.